That means ARMS will never get a sequel, because they since they what do this. If the sequel doesn't come out this year, then it will be no never. Do you remember that Pokken tournament get a sequel in year after the past? Plus the updates don't give us new stages, new fighters, and new weapons anymore, while sequel will give us new stages, new fighters, and new weapons. And I rely what to have more fighters in the future sequel, especially if they will add new fighter that will animal slash plant hybrid.